I would have been astounded in 1983 if someone had opened the curtains and showed me what is out there today. It was incredible. At that time, of course, NORD as an organization didn't exist. It was really a series of groups aligned around particular diseases in search of a solution. What NORD has done by combining forces and voices is just phenomenal.